Fox 5 on top of some breaking news. One person was hit and killed tonight while trying to cross the street in Coronado. It happened on 5th Street just before 7 o'clock. The holiday parade was taking place there this evening. Witnesses say the individual walked into the road between two parked cars when they were hit. The driver remained at the scene. Drugs and alcohol are not believed to be a factor. The investigation is still ongoing.